got it this week.
Oh, you bought it from Craigslist?
Well, I
sold the guy a '63 Falcon convertible.
Oh.
And it came with that.
And I took that as a trade.
Yeah.
People said they were
I'm a 63.
Do you?
Yeah, I'm a 63.
Oh, you're a 63.
Yeah.
We had it for sale over on Joel Road, and he came and saw it, and he wanted it.
That,
the white one with the blue.
Yeah, with the blue. Oh, man, I looked at that. I saw that one. Oh, it's beautiful, too. I drooled over it as I passed every time. You know that, huh? So I even stopped and looked at it one time. Yeah.
Yep. So he bought it yesterday. Thank you yesterday.
Won't be seeing that on Jewel Road anymore, will I?
This one's been sitting over there too.
Oh yeah, yeah, I've seen this one. Yeah, that was cheap, 5,000, wasn't it?
What was that?
Was it 5,000? Six, yeah.
I sold it for $6,000.
Well, I think when I stopped and looked at it, it was like for $8,000.
Well, we had it listed for $7,800.
Okay, that's what it was,
but,
yeah. Yeah.
I'd take $6,000 for it. That's what I said.
Yeah, man.
I had about 11 in it.
Oh, yeah.
I had a ton of money in the bank, so I lost another.
Yeah.
So I actually got $5,400 in that little car.
How y'all be?
We be? How you?
How y'all?
Good.
I ain't gonna get up.
I got out of my chair. I'm not gonna close you down. I'm good. How about you?
Just feel it. That's all you need to do. Just feel it. Really? Yeah.